Okay, here's a new video for you. How many cans will a Nerf Dart go through? I've already done one test, and I don't know how many it'll go through still. Don't want to spoil it, but let's just say I'm going to put more cans out there this time. I put a box there to maybe stop the dart from going any farther. I'm using a propane cannon. 500cc chamber, decently long barrel. It's about 4 feet long, you know, not very big, but big enough for a Nerf dart. So, set this up right here. I promise you there's nothing else in this barrel other than this Nerf dart, which I'm gonna load in now. It's gonna take a second to go all the way down, but okay, it's in the bottom. Turn on the GoPro. These cans do have a little bit of water in them. Okay, ignition system's working. Okay, firing in 3, 2, 1. All right, my ears ringing. That was a little bit loud, but let's see what it did. Firing in 3, 2, 1. My ears ringing. That was a little bit loud, but let's see what it did. It stopped recording. Well, I'll pick this up with the GoPro. Okay. Well, it's the front one. I got it through one. Here's another. Oh, looks like it stopped on the second. And it dented the third a little bit, but other than that, yeah. The dart landed right here. Kind of bent. Got some little cuts in it. Actually, it got slightly compressed. Like it got crushed for a second. That thing was going pretty fast to go through a can. And my cannon is not letting me record. So, see, I started recording it. So you will see this in the original. Alright, there you go. Part one is on the cannon, part two is on the GoPro. Oh, almost dropped my camera. It'll go through one can and bounce off the second. Thanks for watching.